What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. I'm gonna put two workouts in this one. I already know it because I'm doing a leg day and kind of want to also have an upper body workout. First meal is going down pretty soon. Y'all know the drill by now. You should already know what it is, be honest. English muffin breakfast with eggs, ham, cheese, fruit on the side, of course. Underrated fruit for sure. But for real, I used to hate on cantaloupe. I didn't think it was gonna be like, I used to hate on it, but it really grew on me. All right, so we outside. I kind of want to put y'all on here. I mean, I'm sure this is going to sound really obvious, but just being outside, I kind of lacked that, especially in the beginning of the summer. But like just being outside and getting some sun every day is so important. I've just noticed like I felt so much better when I spend even 15 minutes outside at least every day. It just... Getting some vitamin D and some sun on your skin is vital to, you know, feeling good. Here's what I'm eating out here, by the way. You filming? All right, we're on the way to the gym. I got legs today. What you got?
Shoulders and arms.
Word. What are you doing?
Taco Bell?
Taco Bell.
Taco Bell, please. That's the shit you mentioned.
The night beckons while you dream. A life never lives in peace. As you stand upon the
filming. Doing a little bit of cardio. Just a little bit. Un poco. I'm gonna put up the speed. I never do cardio. I don't do cardio often, but I'm gonna start doing some. I need to get some more quad work in too, so I'm gonna do some lunges tonight too. The reason why I've been doing quad work a lot when I hit legs at that gym is because the quad extension is like, it's hard to explain, but it's like crooked almost, so you hit your quads unevenly, and I don't want to do that. So I just do lunges at home when I hit legs at that gym. All right, so it's the next day, and I'm going to show you all how to make my protein pancakes. All right, so I got kind of hungry, so I made my first meal for the protein pancakes. But yeah, I'm going to run that down real quick. All right, so I've laid out all the ingredients. This is literally all you need. Kodiak mix, some milk, an egg, and then if you want higher protein, you can put some protein powder in there too. I do half a scoop because there's already a little bit of whey in the Kodiak mix.
Yeah. Used to want to be a superhero, flying around with a cape, catching bad guys. I'm a head underwater, but I ain't in the shower and I ain't getting baptized. To the good and the bad times, all the cuts, broken bones, and the black
eyes. Yeah, so the only measurements are half a cup of the Kodiak mix and then half a scoop of protein powder. Everything else I eyeball, so you'll kind of see me like play around with the amount of liquid I use, with the amount of milk I use.
Know what you want, all I want to do is the most. Backflip off the ropes, got hooked when I'm in the post. Yeah, my girl too clutch to choke. Mm. And I ain't calling it quits. You can build a wall with your bricks. But I keep talking that shit. It's like this. Flipper still.
Yeah, it was good. Really?
Yeah.
Give her a flip.
Shit, looking good.
That was a backwards flip.
Yeah.
I don't know how I did that.
Okay, okay, well, I'ma be here for a while longer than I did expect to.
I'm about to go to the gym, so let's get ready. Alright, so hold on. We just got to the gym. I'm in the parking lot right now. But anyways, I'm gonna try out the Rode mics, the wireless mics, for the first time today. We'll see how it goes. I'm pretty new to it, so if the audio is just, if the audio is mid, I apologize. I'm gonna try my best. I don't know all the settings on it yet, so we'll see.
We don't have to worry about nothing. We got the fire. We burn in one hell of a something. They're gonna see us from outer space. Outer space, light it up. Like we're the stars of the human race. Human race.
Mic'd up now, going through a mirror. Forgot to mic up earlier in the workout, so we're mic'ing up now. Here, and they can hear me perfectly. It goes hard.
Let's get this shit. 85s for a ride.
A little tip when you're doing incline press.
Yeah, what about?
Point upwards gives you a better contraction.
I'm gonna demonstrate it.
Yeah, point upwards at the top.
Gives you a little bit better of a contraction.
up so you think I'll put it out, out, out. We can light it up, up, up.
Alright.
Are you gonna leave all the moaning in?
No, probably not. Yeah, I just lift heavy, bro. Alright. So I like to do seated lateral raises first, so I get a better stretch in my side delt when I do them. Versus standing up, you have to like put them by your side.
You can put them under you when you do seated.
Execute. Lead with your elbow. And we're gonna let it burn. Alright, so the standing, you don't get as good of a contraction, but I still like to do them. So you can see how the dumbbells are by my side and not under me, like on the seated. Alright, so to increase intensity, drop sets are great. I love doing drop sets. Another good thing to do is partials. You notice I do a lot of partials at the end to get a failure. Partials to failure are awesome. So drop setting now, nothing crazy, just like a 10 pound drop set. You really feeling it? There's no place to do fives. Do one more low to high. Again, I'm gonna step forward from the machine and scoop. It's a low to high movement, so you should feel it in your upper chest. Pretty good. All right, we're gonna go low to high, or high to low now. I don't like to go all the way at the top. I should go like one shot at the top. You can also go a little bit heavier on this movement. Just it's a high to low, it's a little bit easier to go heavier.
Squeeze at the bottom. Tempo it. Long stretch, explosive to the contraction.
Another tip I like to do, another thing I like to do on this exercise
I'll finish out the set, right?
I'm pretty much at failure, then I'll switch to a press. I usually do that on my last set to go as far to failure as possible. So yeah, it gets me to like absolute failure when I do that. Just because it's easier to press than it is to fly, so you can press after you go to failure on your flies with the same weight. Alright, we just finished up. Pretty solid lift. It's in the parking lot right now. Yeah, I'll update y'all in the car. Actually, nah. Yeah, I'm excited. I'm having sushi tonight. Sushi's my favorite food, like, all time, pretty much. Just because it gives you the stupidest pumps. It tastes good, and it's pretty healthy. Sushi's here.